to WSBG 21 Building Forward. My name is Ping Ping Medley. It's my great pleasure to share with you how WSB is building financial industry forward. So I live in California with my family, originally come from China. Just like many other Asian family, I was told to go to good school, get a good grade, and get a good job. So, you know, before I joined WSB, I was a business intelligence manager for one of the largest software company. You know, so me and my husband together, and we both of us, we are manager for corporate, and both have a six-figure income. As parents, we want to offer the best for our children. We have two wonderful children. You know, we work hard very hard every day, yet we still fell short. We were not sure how we're going to afford two kids go to good college, yet still can enjoy our retirement. So luckily, my neighbor introduced me to this financial literacy campaign. And I was so thrilled when I come here. Wow, I can come here, learn everything about personal finance. I learned how money works, learn the rule of 72, and how can I grow my money and managing my own retirement, still able to plan for my children's college. I loved this mission to educate. And I came here, I said, wow, I can learn all of this. At the same time, I start to understand more about the financial industry as well. I realize there are many big name financial firms out there. They all have a minimum asset requirement, you know, $250,000 to a few million, right? Investable asset. In fact, one of my friends worked for a Wall Street investment company, and her company target customers with $10 million investable asset. That is why I was not on the list, right? Nobody came to me to educate me, how can I grow my money? And a lot of the time, I just kept my money in the bank. If you look at your bank checking account, did you notice what is the interest rate? In fact, the average, you know, interest rate for checking account today is 0.2%. However, on the other side, when our children go to college, the first thing they get is a credit card. Yet, very few know what is the APR today. Okay, maybe 18 to 24%. That's how so many people get into debt and even get into bankrupt. And long-term care is another thing I did not have a clue about. And today, the cost of a long-term care in a nursing home is over $100,000 a year. And yet many people didn't know it's not covered by Medicare or your healthcare insurance. And life insurance market today is underinsured by $12 trillion. And I was one of them. I thought my group term gonna take care of me, and I didn't even know how to buy life insurance. While so much market needs out there, but the average age of financial advisor is 55, and 20% of them are over 65 years old. They're retiring. What is the problem? Financial industry is not attracting young generation. And they really remind me when I graduated from MBA, and actually I got an opportunity to join the financial industry. I rejected right on the phone, because I did not feel proud to do that. You know, while here and I have family, what do we really need? We want to secure our future and not to worry about job layoff. We want to have a peace of mind for our family, not to worry about another pandemic. We want to protect our asset in case the tax gonna go up and another market crash. We want to offer the direction for our children so that they can become confident and successful in the future. And last, we want to preserve our legacy for the family to come. And how can we do that? And of course, with a diversified platform. And in WSB, we offer education and services in five different areas. First area, investment, active money management, mutual fund, ETF, annuity, 401k, IRA, Roth IRA, so that we can learn how can we grow our money and manage our retirement. Secondly, insurance. How to get the five different life insurance, which one is good for us? Final expense, which is a funeral planning, and personal, commercial, home insurance, car insurance. Everyone need a proper protection. Third area, health. disability, long-term care, Medicare. We're all gonna need Medicare when we turn 65. And as parents, we want to offer the best education for our kids. How can we help them choose the right school and right major? And as parents, how can we support them financially? And the last, to protect our legacy, we need proper estate planning, will and trust. And WSP, just one of a kind organization. Everyone can come here, learn, and then help our own family. Then we can share with others and educate them to do the same. And I just loved it. That is why I quit my job, because I want to contribute to 30 million families educated by 2030. And I want to build this new industry together. That's a large number, right? How can we do that? We need a lot of hands. So I started learning and then build a team, and then our team can together going out, share this knowledge with more families. That's how we're gonna achieve that. While I do that, I start to build my own team, build my own business as well. So I become entrepreneur in the financial industry. It's just amazing. So here we have a motion, we have a mission to motivate everybody to learn personal finance. Not only we have the free financial workshop every day, we bring that workshop out, and I personally teach at many college, university, hospital, and corporate. We motivate so many people, learn how money works. Surprisingly, I motivate my own children as well. And that's a picture of me and my daughter. And she went out with me to different school, and in fact, to teach the personal finance. In fact, the youngest kids we taught are 7 years old. Can you believe that? What I'm proud the most is this picture. And that's a picture when my daughter just graduated from elementary school in 2017. I went to the school, I saw the picture on the class window. And I was surprised many other kids talk about, I want to be a doctor, I want to be a lawyer, I want to be an engineer, I want to be a singer, a football player. My daughter said, when I grow up, I want to be a financial advisor. So no matter what she is going to decide to do for her future, I know I inspired her to learn about personal finance, and she want to go out, help others as well. That's how WSB going to attract the young generation to contribute to building this financial industry moving forward. And what really attracted me and got my heart is a WSB super trip. We travel the world every year. And so in this past 7 years, me and my family follow WSB. We travel to 13 different countries. Not only I go with my own family, my children, my parents-in-law, but also my team and the whole WSB community. And that just make my dream come true and feel like living the dream. So, you know, I hope all of you can attend our session later today, because at WSB will announce where we're gonna go for the next super trip, and you don't want to miss that. Okay, you know, just to conclude, to build this financial industry forward, and by educating families together, we can build a solid financial foundation for our own family first. And then we can share with others part-time or full-time, and you can even build a business career like I did, and also pass on this legacy for our generations to come, and bring your family travel the world together. That's how WSB is gonna build this financial industry moving forward.